Good morning students, we have studied chapter number 1 in history. Today we will write short answer questions of lesson 1. So I am writing the questions and you will write in your copy. First question is, why do we study history? Answer: history helps us to know past events of our country and the world. So we study. You can write in your copy. Second question is define the term BC and AD. Answer: the period before Jesus Christ was born is called BC. These years are counted backwards. The period after Jesus Christ was born is called AD. These years are counted forwards. You can write in your copy. Now I am reading question number 1. Third question is, what are the different types of archaeological sources? Answer is, the different types of archaeological sources are monuments, coins, inscriptions, artifacts, etc. etc. You can write. Now I am reading question number 2. What are manuscripts? What is their importance? Answer it. Handwritten records about the past is called manuscripts. They tell us about the kings, their kingdoms, and important events. So they are important. You can write. The question is, write a note on the cuneiform script. Answer. Cuneiform is a pictographic script. It is the earliest form of writing made by the Sumerians. You can write it here for me. Next question I will write in the next class. You will write in your fair copy, and when you will complete all the question answer, I will check your fair copy. Okay? Thank you very much. This one.